Here we have a beautiful Ladislav Prokop violin from 1936. The violin shows a very nice one-piece maple back, nicely flamed, and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. The violin received new ebony pecs, new ebony chin rest and ebony tail piece, as well as a new bridge and new strings.